Uf. Bueno, usamos un trapo mojado. We use a wet rag, okay? To get this out. Bueno. Mojé el piso. Wet. Volteamos por el otro lado y looking like new. Parece que estuviera nueva mi nevera. Luego tomamos esta clase de toallas, papel. Y limpiamos con mucho amor en We Clean With Love. Volteamos por el otro lado, like this. Turn to the other side. And today is cleaning day. Before cooking. I want to have my kitchen looking good. Okay, mis amigos, van viendo cómo va quedando mi nevera. My friends, you see how my refrigerator is looking. Looking like coming from the store. Es como si viniera entrando de la tienda apenas. ¿Ven cómo luce mi nevera? Mi nevera de 12 años. My refrigerator is 12 years old. Easy to clean, very easy. You tried that pretty good, okay? How is looking? What do you think? Ah, it's looking good. It's looking beautiful. Yes. Ok, mis amigos, nos vemos en el próximo video. Thank you for sharing, thank you for thumbs up. Thank you for all your support. I really appreciate that very much. Keep watching the videos, keep helping me to grow up in my channel. Sometimes I make, some people can think they're crazy videos, but sometimes crazy videos or videos like funny videos can change your day. Today you can be in your house thinking about, ah, my refrigerator is looking no good. But you just go to the store, find this maybe for $5 or something, and This is very good. I'm very happy with this product. Very, very happy. Start cleaning your refrigerator or start cleaning something, your pan, in your kitchen, pant are almost the same. Start cleaning them. Hoy puede estar, a veces hago videos que algunas personas pueden pensar, esa es, lady está crazy. No, es something, es anything for anybody, you know, algo para cada quien. A veces puedes estar triste y ves esa lady haciendo algo o cocinando y te dan ganas de ir a cocinar. O a veces puedes estar un poco con una monotonía un poco o unas defensas bajas y ves ese movimiento de esta señora de 60 y pico de años y dices, no, yo voy a moverme así como ella porque ella tiene mucha energía. Yo no tomo nada para energías, nothing. Yo no tomo nada para energías. I don't drink any energy drink. Sometimes people can, you can be with, you know, like feeling down or something. But if you see me doing something, I maybe motivate you to do something, to go to the kitchen and cook, or to go to the kitchen and clean, or do something at a time, a little thing. You don't have to be hammering yourself. I'm not a person who hammer myself anymore. I work so hard all my life. It's time for me to settle down and relax and enjoy my time and do my stuff one thing at a time. Sometimes when I don't feel doing anything, I don't do anything. But when I feel doing something, my next project now will be cleaning my stove. My stove and maybe my smoke extractor or something, el extractor de humo. Bueno, mis amigos, no olviden de ir a ver los videos. My friends, don't forget to go and watch the videos. Help me to get to that, to get the hours in YouTube. In this channel to monetize. Thank you. I show you stuff to do and I share my stuff with you and thank you. Have a good day. Tengan un maravilloso día. Y ahorita nos vamos a limpiar la estufa. A limpiar esa estufa que está un poco sucia.